What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dawg, and once again, I'm back with another video via donation. Shout out to all my donators. I appreciate everybody that donates. Really, really help out the channel a lot. If you're watching this and would like to donate, want me to check out a certain artist or a group, go to the description under this video. Now, today, they want me to check out Amy Winehouse. Yes, I do know who she is. I checked out one song by Amy Winehouse back in August. And it was called Back to Black. I checked out for the first time. I know a lot of y'all let me know she had passed away and all that. I didn't know that. But y'all would let me know in that very first video she had passed away. But man, that song Back to Black was such an incredible song. So I am happy to be getting back into some Amy Winehouse music. Now today they want me to check out the song called Rehab. Now before we get into this video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you hit that subscribe button. Turn on your post notifications so you don't miss out on any of my videos. Without further ado, not gonna hold y'all up. We're gonna go ahead and dive straight into this, man. Let's go. Amy Winehouse. Rehab, let's go.
They tried to make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no.
So basically, she starts the video off saying they wanted me to go to rehab, and I'm like, no, no, no. Okay, so they want her to go, but she's saying no.
No, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, just try to make me go to rehab. I won't go.
This woman's voice sound, oh my god, y'all can just I feel like the headphones is glued to my ears now. I can't take them off. Damn, this woman's voice sound incredible, man.
But I can't learn from this.
Basically on here she's saying that they want her to go to rehab, but she's saying no, she don't want to go. But then she's saying her daddy said that she's fine, she don't need to go. Then she said she don't want to really, she don't want to miss her kids. So I mean, there's a lot going on up in here though, man. Let's go.
Said I just think y'all depressed. Kiss me. Yeah, baby.
She made a song about it. I want y'all to help me out with something. I've never encountered like rehab or anything like that, but you get a lot of people I done heard before be like, I don't want to go to rehab. Y'all let me know what's the reason a lot of them don't want to go to rehab. I'm pretty sure they won't mind going to try to, you know, stay sober so they won't, you know, leave drugs and all that stuff right there alone. But give me a reason that y'all think that people just don't want to go. You think it's the time frame or how long they got to be there, or they don't want to be away from their family, or y'all let me know what y'all think it is. Because like I said, I know some people be like that. They be like, man, I want to go, but then I don't want to go. They might have me there too long. They might have me there a year, 2 years. I don't want to be there that long, you know. So I guess everybody has their reasons to why they don't want to go to rehab. You know what I'm saying? But y'all let me know. It's not just my pride. This is such an iconic song, man. It is so relatable. Because, see, a lot of people can relate to this song, though. It has 289 million views. That's how many people done watched this video. Has 1.6 million likes. So, that's why I was saying, I know a lot of people, they be trying to sober up and, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that. But a lot of them just don't want to go to rehab. I don't know the reason why. Like I said, me personally, I'm thinking because they don't want to be there that long. Maybe they don't want people telling them what to do. I don't know. So, but like I said, everybody has their own reason to why they don't want to go. But this right here was such a legendary song by Amy. Her voice is incredible, just like it was in the very first song I checked out by her called Back to Black. The woman's voice is incredible. I don't care what she sings, because Amy Winehouse was another singer that I supposed to been dive more into and listen to more of her songs. Never really got around to it after I did the very first one. But now with me doing this, I'm going to make sure that I can kind of stay focused and do some more of her songs. The woman has an incredible voice. I mean, just beautiful. A voice that'll make you cry because it sounds so good. So I would love to dive more into some Amy Winehouse. But if so, I'm going to try to do all of her songs if I can. I'm going to try to do them all because I do want to dive more into Amy Winehouse songs, her library of songs. But look, guys, we have made it to the end of the video. If you did enjoy, please hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new with your notification turned on so you don't miss out on any of my videos. And this your boy A-Dog, and I'm going to catch y'all in the next one.